Chapter 8. Cabal.
Sonya's the skank who burns me?
She more than burns you, Cabal. She goes black ops on your ass. Shocks, knives, the bloody works. Patched you back together myself. Well, most of you.
She's dead.
This law and order really does that to him.
Nah. But now he's motivated.
For some preemptive vengeance.
What the hell are you talking about, Cabal?
You torturing me to get dirt on the Black Dragon.
Oh yeah. Oh. Oh, you're so lucky I don't have my energy drinks.
Just another cap.
Let's see, energy slash weapon. Bob.
Don't believe every rumor you hear. I'm done entertaining you clowns. Get in here, you cowards.
Tempting love. But we think our next contender is a beaut.
Damn.
I won't fight him.
Don't dare suicide, or you'll both die.
Cut this shit. You'll kill us whether we fight or not.
Nah, you caught me, love. But put on a good show, eh? It'll be less painful.
Come on. You've been dying to hit me all day.
And give him the satisfaction of watching us fight? Like hell.
You said it. They'll kill us whether we fight or not. Fighting buys us time. It's the final way out. So, quit being a diva. Hit me.
Damn. There was Buckbag, I got this. down. Oh damn, he's gonna kill Johnny. Class is dismissed. What the hell? Bop. Damn! I thought she died.
No, it's too dangerous.
Shit. His boy's big. Two on one.
I'm alive. But you're dead as a doornail. Worst thing is, it's those Netherrealm stiffs did you in. Should have been me. Let's have ourselves a do-over.
Doesn't make sense.
You might be alive in this future, but that can change.
Fight!
Wait, why is someone just smoking in the background?
Oh.
The guy's big. I'm just gonna smoke in the background.
Let me give you a break.
Now this is a pickle. Can you break his neck faster than I can gut, pretty boy? Don't forget, it's 2-for-1. He dies, so does your little girl.
Damn.
Thanks, Kano.
For what?
For reminding me of the rules.
Count. She just killed the boy Kano.
Sweet move. I'm totally stealing that one for Time Quake. How about dinner sometime? You know, thank you for saving my life. And apologize for being, well, me. No pressure, no romance.
Patience is a virtue, Cage.
No! No! No!
What is that?
Damn, he had to get that one guy. Damn!
Special guest villain.
Geras. Kronika's goon. Allegedly, he can't be killed.
I bought a dude like that in Fatal Infinity.
Get him evac. I'll keep this thing occupied.
Sonya Blade.
Mother of Cassie Cage.
Yeah. What of it?
Cassie Cage defeated Shinnok. Son of Kronika. I am his mother's vengeance. Fight.
Ow. You like sand, huh? You're predictable.
That was beat ass and nuts.
Damn.
Try coming back from this. You okay?
I'll be fine. I come from tough stock.
Listen, what I said back at the base about the mission, it wasn't fair. You're a damn fine soldier. I'm so proud, I can almost picture myself dating Johnny. Almost.
wish I could go back to our last mission over. It wasn't easy finding out how I'd die or could die. But I reread the file. You followed orders, saved your squad. I'm just glad that my sacrifice saved Earthrealm. And you. Besides, you heard Raiden. Things will never go back to what they were. We all have to choose our destiny.
Damn.
Liu Kang and Kung Lao weren't kidding about this guy.
All squads withdraw! Evac, now!
Geras failed. When he returns, I will strengthen him further for the final battle. Speak your mind.
We've lost Shao Kahn, his outworld army, and now the Black Dragon.
While Raiden's allies have burned precious time fighting Kano and Shao Kahn, our most important work has continued, uninterrupted, on Shang Tsung's island.
That island is in ruins. What could possibly...
Timecraft requires an abundance of raw temporal energy. Every mortal soul contains a lifetime of this power. Every hour, every minute, every second lived is stored within.
Shang Tsung fed off souls. He collected them.
In his well of souls, which remains untouched beneath his island. A destiny I crafted for Shang Tsung, in case I ever had need.
Damn. I hate that version of Liu Kang. He doesn't look good to me.